So a Baba basically should be a king, not a beggar. That's what you're saying.
Baba should be responsible. He want to meet his challenge of the life. He want to discover himself. An ordinary person, how can discover it?
There is no shortage of sadhus or spiritual leaders if that's what you want to come to the Kumbh Mela for. Here we have come across a few more sadhus. Namaste. Aap kab se Baba hain? Sadhu?
Mereko to 40 baras ho gaya hai.
Kya aapki following bhi hai ya aap kisi ko follow karte hain?
Main kisi ko follow karta hoon.
Kisko follow karte hain?
Roshko.
And of course there is a greater God there. But there is Som Baba, Pilot Baba, English Baba, all sorts of Babas. Now I gotta go shop for some more.
Om Karalabadanam Ghoram Muktakasim Chaturbhujam Kalikam Dakshinam Dibbam Mundamala Vibhushitam.
There is a lot of myth, I don't know, or true, a fact involved with the Ghori sadhus where they say that they eat human flesh.
We or sip, we perform our sadhana panchamakar. We sit on corpse and we do our meditation, all kind of things. Now, what is
you do all
yeah, that's part of the study. But now what happens, and that is really the pity, the word Aghori, the itself is condemned. I never seen somebody who can do the anchoring like this sort of bhav, the prerna and the respect about the sadhus. It's a great opportunity, privilege for me to meet you. Now, normally it happened different way, very cynical, very skeptical, and everybody wants to have some kind of sensation. So the director is telling the Mahatma, the sadhu, ab thora sa mudha khaiye, thora sa. It's not like that, it's all symbolic. Sometimes you do the panchagab, the urine of the cow, the stool of the cow dung, the ghee, we have to put on our mouth for the shuddhikaran. But have you ever seen somebody is eating 5 kilos gobar, cow dung? Have you ever seen drinking 10 liters of urine? I've never seen.